I'll check in a second. Right. Alright, hopefully you can hear me now. If not, then... Alright, let's go to private server. I was just checking again. Alright, I'm back. I'm really sorry about all that, guys. The live stream literally went kaput. Damn, was it duplicating? Welcome, everyone, whoever's joining. Now, the reason why I'm live streaming Washer Central today is because there's a lot of machines to choose from. So it's up to you guys. What machine should I do a cycle on? Because I've only got time for one cycle today. Well, at the moment, and I might be able to do another live later. But this morning, I've only got time for one cycle. But in which machine? It's entirely up to you. Hello, Becca lad. How are you? How are you doing? Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. What machine shall I film? Because I've only got time for one cycle, but I don't know what machine to film. Could be a washing machine, could be a tumble dryer, could be anything. You guys can choose a machine for me because I don't know which one to film, but I'll definitely film in one. So, yeah, they didn't. They're upstairs as well. Do you want me to use a hot point or a Beko or? What machine? Let's use... let's use this one. This one here. We're gonna do program... Program H. Silked and printed. I can't really read that, but yeah. Program H is what we're going to use. Right, here we go, first number of the wash. Today, what machine would you like me to use? Because we've got these hot points, Becco, Hoover, Creda, you know, all these machines, and there's loads of machines here. So what machine do you want me to use? I've put this one on program H, but yeah, I can use whatever machine you want me to use, guys. But, Becca, Dad, what machine shall I use? It's entirely your choice. Energy choices. I could put the hot point on next to it if you want. Oh, that's just advanced. Let's stick this hot point on. What program should I use on this one? Can't decide. Let's use program B, white cotton and pre-wash. I'm not too sure because that's not my game, so I've got no idea. The WM63 is going to slow tumbles now. Should I put the Becco on or leave it as just these two for now? Just advance. probably the bus driver. Should I put one of these on a spin? Just like a little spin. I'll put the Dyson on as well so we can watch all three. Cotton 60, 1400 RPM. I think that's the WM63 fan enough, I think. This one's filling up, I think, and that one's green. Yeah, the WM53 is filling up. What's that on washway? Or is there a machine on here that's got it? Energy care. That's a good cycle. Cool. I'm really looking forward to the water update. The machines sound amazing. Honestly, it really does. Thank you. WM63 is going for the first spin, I think. Yep. Dyson's still on the main wash, not on below. Yeah, the WM63 is on the first spin of the cycle. The water dryer, however, that's still on its main wash, I think. Oh no, we're on the first minute. Oh no, that was the pre-wash main, wasn't it? So yeah, this is still on its main wash. That's my username on top right there, in case anyone might be a friend on Roblox. Second burst, I think. WM63 is literally just gone past the middle of the bridges. Choice, like if people want to say use that machine, I can use the machine because it's from the public server. I haven't got a lot of choices for machines to use. So as I'm in private server, people can then say what machine they want me to use and I can use it. Is there any particular machine you want me to use? Okay. Right now I've got these two going and the Dyson. What machine should I use though? If you want me to use any machine, tell me and I'll use it. Okay, the the WM63 is on first rinse. And this is still on main wash. Oh no, it's not, it's on the rinse, isn't it? I don't know. Let's put the Beko on. Let's use... what cycle should I use? Time saver 60 degrees, 1200 RPM. Let's go. That's the middle one filling up, I think. Okay, the WMs are, WM and WD are both draining. My user is HotPointLad1600. That's my user. Alright. The WM and WD is going for a spin. WD is going for its first intermediate spin. And WM is going for its second intermediate spin. Because didn't let's bring this to not put that put on. WM is off, I think. WD. Now WM's off. There we go. Let's put this Beko on here. I'm not going to go up now. That was. Oh, no, that one. How's the Dyson doing? Dyson looks like it's still in the main wash. I just realised, why is that on the... Oh no, I thought it was fighting. Cool. Alright. One of them's just advanced. WD is on its first boots. looking at the WM, that's just a frisbee. It's on its final spin. Let's put this back out on a quick wash, 26 minutes. Back out WMB is on filling up for the main wash. That's about finishing, I think. What's the quality of that? Let me check. I'm gonna put a little bit. Let's put the let's put the TDL-30 on a 40-minute dry. WM63 has just finished. Let's put that on a respin. Is that respin? I think so. Couldn't tell if it is or not, so we'll just have to see. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, Brandon. Dyson's still cruising on the main wash. Right, Becco first, the Becco grey one, first of the next one. Let's bring it down so it's not hanging. That's better. Let's check the fire. That is really fast, that is nice. Bit laggy, but. Damn it, let's jump out of the stuff. Alright, that's all good then. brightness gone down or something? Is it just me? No. WM is on anti-cruise now. That's just my fridge creaking in the background that you can hear. This WMB is draining. Sorry, I just realised the sprint run and walk thing on the way better. Alright, I believe this thing has just finished. Yes, I'll do this one, because that one's for the water. What I like about this Becca here is that apparently it will do the speed and then you select on the spin speed button. That's really cool. Right, there we go, that's finished now. Dyson is still on the main water. No. First one. Let's put this hot point on. I'll do it with all the finish up here so we can actually watch it. Grey Becca is slowing down. And the White Becca is going up first runs. What is that finishing now, is it? No. What is everyone's favourite machine in this game? Mine personally is the WM63. That one is a bit. Only like, cause, well, I had my mum's friend had that when I was a kid, so, you know, I do like WM range. In fact, it set on fire when I was a kid. I was sat right in front of it. If you want me to tell you the full story, let me know and I'll tell you, but I literally sat in front of it as it caught fire. Alright. Mind you, I can probably do that so you can see all four machines. The WD's a bit less visible, but you can still see it. And the dice and the spin, so that's good. So WD. Back on the left is now draining again for the second and final intermediate spin. I'm trying to pull it down more to see if it will help the better. Oh, I can't. Now the better on the far right is going to spin. Let's see if it's in. Is it the final one? Yes, it is. That's going on to its final rinse, I think, because there's 9 minutes left, so final rinse, that as well, that's the final spin, I think, final spin, and I'm going to put this one after the defense. Dyson is on second rinse, I think. Yeah, that's going on to its final spin now, I think. Yep, final spin on WD-351, I think, yeah. WD-51. Oh, yeah, I forgot that was a short and sweet spin, Rebecca. That one's finished now. So when it falls down, we'll move back around to the scene. Thank you. Thank you, Laundry Lad. Appreciate that. Oh, Rebecca's finished now, so let's move into these machines here. The WD-51 has just done its first bet. That's just finishing, isn't it? Was it that one? No, it's just finished. I don't know, I heard a click, but... No, it wasn't that one. Oh no, I didn't come from. WD-51 is the main spin there, I think. Hello, how are you? Dyson, on the other hand, is on its final spin. I hope they don't fly out of me. Just like the WD actually. Rebecca, on the other hand, is on its final spin as well. Once that's done, we're going to do a three-way spin race with all these machines here. These three spin, Rebecca. what has happened to the stream, I can hear it. Alright, Becca's done. So let's open that. Oh, we can't open it now. Now we just remember that to finish. And the Dyson's done as well, I think. Yeah, Dyson's done. That's finished. Right, let's do the three-way spinners between these three. So, the Becca Aquatech. Right. Then the back of WMB. And then this one. Okay. Middle one's already distributed. Nice. Then after this, I'll be like, once I've been on that hot point here, and then I've got to go. So. Yeah. The Aquatech distributing the middle one, the middle unmodified WMB is spinning. That one looks like it's clearly going to win, doesn't it? The Aquatech should be. Next round. If not, it's true. I might try and squeeze in another live stream later on today on a different game, but we'll see. Yep, we've got it on one side of the drum. Is that as well? That could be a bit bumpy. Okay, the Aquatech's going off last, even though I started first. How does that work? Right? Alright, now they're all spinning. It's going so fast, it's actually glitching. And we have a winner. The middle WMB. and then I started the second way. How on earth does that work? Never mind it. Modified WMD is really for something better speed. Okay, I'm going skiing now. Spring break in the Becca? No. Love it. Honestly, that's so cool. Right, which one to enter? We're gonna unlock first then. This one, I think, wasn't it? Or is it this one? I don't know. Yeah, that one. Okie dokie then. So the Aquatech lost that, even though I started it first. How does that work? We're going to do a rinse on this hot point, and then I'm going to go. So, let's do the rinse. Let's do fast rinse. I don't know if anyone rinse on it. On the next stream in this game, I'll use them. There's hot pots over there. And these two machines. The fast tumble shouldn't be too much longer now. Until the fast tumble starts. Right, there we go, faster tumbles now. Almost distribution speed. I was just checking what that the flashing thing was on the bottom right of that corner. I think this only does bond rinse, I think. Can't actually remember. Yep, final spin, I think, is that? No, not yet. That's two rinses then. I think it just sits for about 10-20 seconds and goes into a spin. Is it balanced or what? Nope. All on one side, pretty much. Not really floating, but here we go. Sounds unbalanced. Yeah, mine's been in a second now, I'm pretty sure I know. Yep. fan of Ritson. Laundry Lad 1600, what's your username on Roblox? It's 51 app. Can we be friends on Roblox, please? Same with you, Laundry Lad, if possible. Alright, faster tumbles now. That is some fast tumbling right there. Right, final spin. Ah, oh, tricked me, doing a short tumble. Damn it, hot point. Hello, Washington fan. How are you? How are you doing today? Happy Easter. Final spin. RPM. This is the rinse and spin program on the hot point. Hello, Alex Becker Lover 1100. How are you doing today? Alright, here we go for the final spin. Is it going to be balanced or not? Let's have a look. Nope. Well, maybe. No, I'm balanced. Final ramp, I think. And see if it, because I know some hot points, if they do not do any bursts and they do any spin straight away, they have to rebalance a lot, don't they, to make sure it's smooth enough to spin. So that'd be quite interesting if they did that instead, but yeah, it is what it is. Fair enough. Yeah, my nan's one does as well. one second, was calling me. Yes, Mum? It's just finishing now. Give me a minute, and then you can come in. After this, guys, I'm going to have to go because Mum needs to come in. Yeah. Talk things out and whatnot. She wants to tidy, like, not necessarily tidy, but dust the room and all that. So after this anti-grease, I've got to go. Okay, there we go. Right. I wait for it to unlock and then I've got to go. Because we've got people coming around today, so I'll do another one later, maybe on a different game. But I'll see what time I've got. Alright then everyone, I hope you've enjoyed this live stream as much as I have. We've used this machine, these machines, Dyson, and these machines. So that's perfect. In the next live, I'll try and do every machine in this game. Not these machines we've done already, but the other machines, even the hot point that's in here. I will, if I can open the damn cupboard. Oh, I had it open there. You can open, there we go. Even do that other one as well. So let me know what cycles you want me to do on the machines. Thank you all so much for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, please. Turn the notification bell on. Stay safe, look after yourselves, and I'll see you all in the next live stream. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Bye guys. Thank you for watching.